I think we have a winner. Today we are here in Watford Town Centre, but we're going to find out what this exciting market behind me has to offer. Come check it out. I've had the best time behind me just now. Every Friday night they have live music, drinks and amazing food. So make sure you come down and check these guys out. Hello and welcome back. This week I'm here with Bianca from Fitness for Less and she's going to tell us what her top tips are to get that summer body. So Bianca, what would you say is the best thing you need to do in order to get that summer crunch, that summer body? Okay. So today's challenge is to see who can get the cookie from their forehead to their mouth the quickest between you and I. Are you ready?
I'm up
for this. Okay, here we go. On your forehead. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, well, I've got two bunny rabbits. We've got this one over here. We're gonna place into my hand there. This one we're gonna place into one of your hands. We'll place into your hand. Squeeze tight for me. All right, watch this. Ready? 1, 2, 3. This one just jumps. Open up your hand.
I got it.
Now, do you know what happens if you take two rabbits? If you squeeze them really tight,
yeah.
Do you know what happens when you leave two rabbits in a dark place for a long time? Open up your hand. Open your hand. You get. Look, open up your hand. You get loads of rabbits.
That's wicked.
Guys, thank you so much. Really appreciate that. Hi there. I'm super excited. I'm about to meet Sandra, who runs this UV mini golf place. We're going to find out all about it. It's going to be great. Come follow me. So today I'm joined with the lovely Sandra from Glow in One, the new UV mini golf here in Watford. And please just tell us more about it. I want you to think of a holiday destination you would like to go on. It could be a country, it could be a city. And all you have to do is write it in capitals, nice and big on the card, but make sure I don't see it. Right, Maria, what I like to do, I want you to think of a holiday you'd like to go on. Holiday destination, I want you to write it in capitals across the card for me. Nice and big in capitals. And then just blow on it. Perfect, just say dry the ink. And we're just gonna paste it in here. Right, so we've got your destination on the card there. Just hold out your hand for me and then put your other hand on top. There's no way I can know what you're thinking of. I just want you to think of that destination. Look at me and just think of it. You're thinking of, okay, you're thinking of somewhere in Europe, aren't you?
Yeah.
It's quite a hot place, isn't it? It's quite far away, but not America. It's more Asia kind of way. You're thinking, think of the first letter. Most people think of Thailand, but you're not thinking of Thailand. You're thinking of Bali, aren't you? Thinking of Bali?
Yeah.
Let's have a look and see. So, what have we got over here? We have, in fact, got Bali. You are thinking of, you're thinking of Valencia, aren't you? Valencia?
Yeah.
There we go, look, Valencia. There we go.
Oh, I've got passes on my shirt now.